Ladies and gentlemen, meet Jack, our digital Einstein. If Einstein had forgotten everything he ever knew and then got hit on the head with a frying pan.
What?
But fear not. You're about to embark on a journey from dumber than a box of rocks to slightly smarter than a box of rocks. Currently, Jack's navigation skills are on par with a drunk squirrel in a maze. Let's spice things up, shall we? Voila! A ball! Jack's new best friend and arch nemesis rolled into one. Jack's mission, should he choose to accept it, not that he has a choice, is to grab this spherical wonder. To teach Jack, we'll use the time-honored tradition of positive and negative reinforcement. Touch the wall? Bad Jack! Grab the ball? Good Jack! Don't worry, no Jacks were harmed in the making of this AI. Physically, at least. His pride, however, is another story. And so begins Jack's journey into the exciting world of trial and error. Emphasis on the error. Hours turn into days, days turn into weeks, and our cleaning crew is working overtime to mop up Jack's flop sweat. Now, let's take a peek at Jack's brain activity, or should I say, lack thereof. Behold, the oscilloscope. On the left, we have cumulative rewards. It's like a report card for Jack's performance. On the right, episode length. At first, Jack's mental activity looks like a seismograph. All those negative rewards. That's Jack running into walls. The lines are trending up. Could it be? Is Jack actually learning? Ladies and gentlemen, we're witnessing a miracle. Jack's brainwaves have upgraded from chaos incarnate to organized confusion. It's not exactly Nobel Prize material, but hey, baby steps. He's gone from hopeless case to mildly hopeful case in just a few thousand attempts. Efficiency at its finest, folks. Ladies and gentlemen, we've done it. We've turned our digital dodo into a slightly less confused digital dodo. Don't celebrate too hard, Jack. Your next challenge makes this look like a walk in the park. But wait, what's this? The floor is opening up to reveal a gap filled with bubbling lava. That's right, folks. Jack's next challenge is to leap across this fiery pit of doom.
I'm gonna need a bigger brain.
Let's hope his digital toes are heat resistant. And so begins Jack's journey into the exciting world of not becoming AI barbecue. Let the training montage commence. Our hero is giving it his all, folks. Unfortunately, his all isn't worth very much right now. Allegedly, each like and subscribe adds one whole brain cell to Jack. We're gonna need a lot of those. But even in sleep, Jack's determined brain keeps on learning. In Jack's dreams, 1,000 Jacks jump in 1,000 rooms. It's like The Matrix, but with more falling and less kung fu. And he's back at it. Will this be the moment? He's done it? Sort of. Let's call it a successful failure. As Jack keeps at it, his skills improve. The splats become less frequent, and the victorious whoops more common. And now, ladies and gentlemen, the moment we've all been waiting for. Jack, in all his trained glory, taking on the lava gap at full speed. Bravo, Jack! You've gone from digital dodo to cyber gazelle. But don't get too cocky, because your next challenge will push your newfound skills to the limit. Feast your eyes on the mother of all mazes. Complete with more twists and turns than a political campaign and enough lava to make a volcano jealous. That, dear viewers, is a surprise for next time. Until then, keep those likes and subscribes coming. Every click helps Jack's digital synapses fire just a little bit faster. He's gonna need all the help he can get.